Hello internet friends, this is Yuvraj once again from Brainstorm Force, and in today's exciting video, I'm going to show you how to unlist or hide your pages and posts from your WordPress websites. Sneaky stuff. So what do I mean by hiding or unlisting posts? That means that the post that you publish will not be available via searching on your website, it won't be available in your blog feed, and also if somebody tries to find it on your published post, it won't be visible there. So how are we going to do that? So to do that, I'm going to use the Unlist Posts and Pages plugin, which is a free plugin created by us, Brainstorm Force, and it's regularly updated, and you can find it in the WordPress repository. It's a free plugin. There are not too many details that you need to read about. It's a very simple plugin, but you'll find all the details that you need on the plugin page, and I'll leave a link down in the description so that you can check it out. So let's get started, and I'll show you how to just start using the plugin. I'm inside my website, and I already have the plugin installed. Let me show you. So here's the plugin, Unlist Posts and Pages. It's published by Nikhil Chavan, who is one of the developers and a team member at Brainstorm Force. So if you see this name, that means you have the right plugin. So now let's start using the plugin on a post or page. So I have this post open up right here. The title says this post will not appear in the feed. How? So let's see the front end of the website, which is this. And as you can see, it's available or visible on the feed because we haven't done anything. So be patient. So let's get back to the backend, and I'll show you how to start using the plugin and hide this post from the feed. Back inside, you probably know in the Gutenberg editor, you have all the document settings on the right menu. So what I can do is I can see the post is public, but if I scroll down a bit, let me just toggle this. You see another option created by the plugin, which is called Unlist Post, and it's unchecked right now. That means the post is visible. So what I'll do is check this post or check this setting and update this. So this page is now updated. Let me go to the front end once again, and I'll refresh this page. And boom, the post is now disappeared. Where is it? Even if I search for it using the WordPress search, it won't be found. And you can also check your blog post feed, and the post will not be visible there as well. Here's the feed. And as you can see, the first post that the feed has is the street shopping tips, which is also what you see right here. So there's no way to find the page unless somebody guesses the exact URL or you send the link to them. So let me show you that the post is still visible using the URL. Okay, I'm inside the backend, and let's try to open the post up with the permalink. So what I'll go to the permalink settings, and here's the link of the post, and I'll click it to open up in a new tab. And as you can see, it's visible here. So anybody you share the link with will be able to access this post, but it won't be visible elsewhere. And that's all this plugin does. It's a simple plugin, but with hundreds of use cases, depending on how creatively you use it. But you know what is more creative than that? Is subscribing to our channel, Brainstorm Force, because we create these amazing videos for you guys. So once you subscribe and hit the bell icon, we can send you notifications about interesting videos that we publish to our channel. And if you like this video or this plugin or any other products from Brainstorm Force that we create, like the Astro Theme, Schema Pro, and other plugins, make sure to leave a thumbs up on the video because it encourages the entire team and me to create more videos like this for you guys. Once again, this is Yuvraj from Brainstorm Force, and I hope to catch you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, take care.